What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Bolt here with yet another video. In this video, I'll be testing the Intel Celeron H840, which is a CPU based on the Silver Mount architecture and part of the Bajerian family of power efficient processors. It has 2 cores and 2 threads, and it has a frequency of up to 2.58 GHz. The Celeron H840 has the Intel HD Graphics Bage Rail as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a frequency of up to 792 MHz in the H840's case. It's also based on the Intel HD 4000 architecture. I'm using the latest driver exploit available. I also have 4 GB of RAM single channel mode, as well as a slow hard drive for the operating system in awesome which game is installed. As for operating system, I'm using Windows Xlite Optimum 10 Pro version 2. All the specs are in the video description. The game that I'll be benchmarking today is the old but gold CS1.6. And let's get straight to the points now.
смерть для дебила.